There's so many people who feel alone in their struggles, alone with their seeking and their hurting. We wanted to create a community that will support them. And that's what Inner Bonding Village is. It's like coming home. Inner Bonding Village is a compassionate community. It's a community of people who really care about each other. They care about supporting each other's highest good, each other's learning, each other's growth. We've had people tell us that all they have to do is go into Inner Bonding Village, no matter what time of day or night it is, and they start to feel better because the frequency of it is very high. And people feel the caring, they feel the compassion. What's available on Inner Bonding Village are wonderful forums where people can air whatever's going on with them and get help and support. We have hosted chats. We have the advice questions where you can ask a question and you can receive help from me and other facilitators. Usually within hours of asking the question, we're there helping you. One of the best things on Inner Bonding Village is Dr. Erica's blog, which lets you in on a deeper level of what it's like to live inner bonding in your life. There's so much help on the site. Erica and I both spend a lot of time on the website. We're on it all day long, looking to see what's happening, if anybody needs help. That's one of the things that people comment on so much, is how available we are. This is a great way of spending time with us. We're not in some distant office somewhere. We're right there participating, sharing along with the rest of you. We offer you a free week, free 7 days, so that you can come onto the site and experience how wonderful this community is. Of course, we hope you're going to stay and join us and be a part of our community. But we like to give you a week free so that you can get a taste of Inner Bonding Village.